central heating stopped working.
My roof was leaking.
The drain was blocked.
So I started to look for a plumber.
A builder.
An electrician.
Mum was working in my road,
so I asked him in to have a look.
He arrived
and offered me a cheap quote.
So I agreed.
He said he would start work straight away.
He pressured me
into paying up front.
£500.
£3,000.
£1,000.
£2,500.
£14,000.
And the work is incomplete.
It's of a poor standard.